On our models, the aorta is a large red vessel which proceeds from the left ventricle and forms an arch as it distributes oxygenated blood to the tissues of the body.